count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might...
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who
A bug? Got a hit.
Inside said, sorry for the mess.
housekeeping's in
there.
There
was blood everywhere.
You've got a distractor.
But at least you understand.
Let's see what's on the subnet.
Am I the only one that and used condoms? Where's the damn justice?
Got a small room panel. Useful?
No, not in the least.
You think he's single?
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Yeah.
Somehow I doubt
good
it.
Looking, filthy rich.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality control.
He's staying in the penthouse.
Cream, yeah. Sick the flathead on.
Our noble Arasaka. Men like him are always single.
Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting. Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over
might
to
found
the other
way
cam.
In.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in. Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think, you got everything, right? Eddies, education, your Pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Maybe he just wanted out of the system.
So then why'd he come back?
Tough to ditch the system when the system's your own family.
Black sheep still a sheep, huh?
One way to put it.
Crawled back on all fours, tail between his legs. Fucking cheap-ass rebel. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sig on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Looks like Yorinobu left us a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do.
There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Same one?
Nah, no way. Our guy had a secular neck. Mini fools.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
Visitors. Bug?
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look through this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I guess that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
Fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend.
bleep motherfucking one too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Oh, fuck.
Hazushite kure.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Fita sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No, Kayate. Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somo somo ore no koto o ki ni shita koto nanka nai daro.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれると、よく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか？
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来？俺たち？なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せぬ。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。
息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
毒を。そうです。頼信さん、しかし。竹村、お
前の仕事は何？
何の話です？
単純な質問だ。答えろ。
荒坂家の課長を守ることです。
今後はもっとしっかり責任を果たすよう望んでいるぞ。
お許しください、荒坂様。決して失望はさせません。
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
Don't look at Pops.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need to get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck!
Okay, got something. Window, now!
Now, Jackie.
Come on, brother. We ain't dying. Not today.
They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chinga la madre.
Security protocol is under
pressure. Integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit! Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only
a chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
What?
What do we have here? Be catch!
Careful.
Attention.
Outside.
Code Red has been.
Got it.
Calm. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary.
Well, the doors to the terrace is damaged.
Then take another look.
Another extremist! They spotted him!
Thank you.
Neutralize him!
Going down!
Got a shard of security clearance.
Attention. Program has been initiated throughout Campaign Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Go! got it!
We'll have problems
if we don't fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I
can't... I'm a
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me. We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. We'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know. Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
Seeing the major leagues, Jackie.